That works. Yeah, but whatever. I want to go over here first. There's something up in this corner I didn't get last time, or couldn't get till I had the flying or super jumping thing. There we go. That was weird. Oh yeah, there's that familiar. I forgot about that one. I never use it. Almost never saw that before. Did grab these, just making sure. Got a random ballroom mask drop. This I did. Thing here. I don't know what's the best weapon, Wimpy. Shield. Stupid Skellerang. Spike breaker. Now let's press every button but the missed one. Yeah, I'm not in the second castle yet, so I haven't got an Alucard shield. I'm pretty sure that's in the second castle.
Did you find Richter?
Did you find the Richter?
I don't know if he's the one you're looking for, but I found a Belmont.
Really? So he is here.
But the one I saw was the enemy. He was the lord of this castle.
That can't be true. You're wrong. I must go now.
And now I can get into that one part of the clock tower. Indeed, her planet does indeed need her. Fastest way to that part again. Years since you watched him. Yeah, it's been a while since I've watched them as well. I have all the DVDs of those seasons, so I can watch them whatever I want. No, cross all day, every day. Remember how I did that. Go, sword, you got him. In the right situation, the Bible's okay, or the holy water is okay. Go in the pit where you belong, dagger. I didn't want to teleport at all there. Oh well. Actually, I want to go back to the library real quick for once something. You don't. I'm one-shotting those guys now. Nice. Curse you, evil Donkey Kong. Still the most annoying enemy in this damn game. Keep it going. Ran out. Oh well. Got that one at least. And that was what I came back for. Why is the blood going the other way when I need it to come flying towards me? What I came back here for. APL. Not this time, evil Donkey Kong cat skeleton. Hammer guy a lot easier to deal with than sword guy. So useful, Mr. Sword Familiar. So useful you're being. How do I get up there again? I don't think it's this. creepy looking room.
Alucard?
That voice, Maria?
I'm sorry, you were right. He has joined forces with the enemy.
So it was a Belmont after all. I think it might be.
But someone must be controlling him. Whatever we do, we can't harm Richter.
But he must be stopped.
I know. Well, here, take these with you.
Holy glasses!
If you wear these, you can see beyond evil illusions.
Thank you. 'Tis best then if you pray for the soul of your friend.
Now I can go fight Richter, sort of. I think I might have to do with this clock over here, honestly. No, the left side is a cycle. It does it every couple minutes. It'll open and close. See what it does it for. If it does nothing, we'll go on. On, turn to 4. Well, I tried. Yeah, I don't care. You can tell me, man. How's it going? How you doing today, Marches of Amarand? I think you're right. I seem to remember that now. If I remember right, there is one in this area someplace. Need to find a time clock to do that with. The other way in the marble gallery? I'm pretty sure it's in here someplace. I remember seeming to find one. Zalardo, indeed. But where? Eat those things. See, I knew there was one in here. I knew it. Now to make it back to that room. And make sure not to pick something else up. Go. A new cart shield. Zawardo, indeed. Okay. Do I wait for this to open to get the fast way? Or do I just go to the other nearest? Just go to the other nearest one. I'm just about to get to the upside down castle. I just have to get there. Remember when those things were annoying and hard? Green's a good pile of money, I want that. Well, I just killed Cthulhu. I'm gonna keep that on me, because like I said, I'm going to the alternate castle, so I want to open that right away again. Holy crap, it's Ben raiding. I see you finished the monstrosity I put you up against, huh? How'd that turn out? Yep, how Dracula's castle got flipped up, turned upside down. The one I want. How's everyone from Ben's stream doing then? Doing good? And I'm going to tell you right now, I made it through that dark room without dying in my run of it, so I had the red cane a lot sooner than you did. So what was your time? Equip these, otherwise I get the bad ending. So you kicked my ass by about half an hour.
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah, I played that seed like
Why
absolute
is
garbage.
Planning the resurrection of Count Dracula. Count Dracula rises but once every century, and my role is over.
If I'll be looking at my VOD, I was...
Battle will last for
until
eternity.
The Eastern Darkroom play, we were pretty much
if those are your true
mirroring
feelings,
that how we were playing that seed.
You've defeated me.
I've shafted him.
Not yet lost. The resurrection of Count Dracula is at hand. No. What have I done?
Thank you, Alucard, for saving Richter.
Alucard? The same Alucard who fought alongside
Shut your
my
mouth,
ancestor,
indeed.
Trevor Belmont? That was over 300 years ago. No time for small talk. Is the person who controlled you in that castle over there?
Castle
yes,
over there, huh?
I think so. Maria, take Richter and leave here. I'll finish this.
All right. Good luck.
Funny, this doesn't give you progress for this part of the map. We're in this. And as this fugitive said earlier, how the castle got flipped, turned upside down. Life max. Heart max. Another life max. A bastard sword. Not as good as what I have. That's almost like they're juicing me up because this area gets ridiculously hard. Gorgeous blue. Yeah, that looks nice. Honestly, never a bad time to reference it, but... Alas, poor Yorick. Skull. Resist fire, resist ice, resist stone, resist thunder. High potion. Thing there. Good old tricking the game, just reusing data so they can make this game twice as big just by flipping it upside down. Genius move for that back in the day. Okay, I guess I gotta completely fly up. Lightning mail. That's very important for an upcoming boss. That's a big skull. I think I missed that in the other place when I was in the normal castle. Me hitting the ceiling. I thought he was breaking a wall. Come on. Come on. Gotta fill the map because I have OCD like that. That's the teleporter room. I want to get that revealed. That's what this is. I don't think I can use it yet, but I want it on the map. Not the teleporter room. Crap. That's supposed to be an attack. Ring of Vlad. That boss was a chump. This is the teleporter room. Where I am dumb. Doesn't do anything right now because I don't have any other teleporter rooms revealed, though. And I am cursed. Let's just not fight those things. That just seems easier. Walk a knife. Magic missile. How much damage did that thing just do to me? Helped a little. What do those do again? I'm trying to remember. Boons, cool. Now those things fuck you up. I don't want to be touched by them. That was close. That might have been because I was poisoned. I think you take way more damage when you're poisoned. All aware. Oh, not as good. Come on. Will you just die, please? Thank you, Jesus Christ! Haven't saved in a while, either. That helps, though. That really helps. Take this, spikes. Twilight cloak. That cloak for vampires. Yes. Did I break both of those? I don't remember. I did. I think I did. Yeah. Come on. Why is this jump being so picky with me all of a sudden? Really? Fine, let's turn into a bat! Sniper of Goth. Didn't just make me waste my MPs? Yes, it did. Little imps. Stuff here gives you so much experience, though. Come on. Like four of them at once there. I can't be visited by the preacher up here. Sad. Thank you, Sword Familiar, for killing him for me. Chickened out on me. Oh, there's a save point nearby here. I think there is. Fire boomerang. Javelin. Boomerang. Another level up, because jeez. Diamond. TNT. I'm dynamite. That helps my armor, so I want to make sure I have that all revealed. So glad I could have avoided any of that. So glad I could have avoided that. I've just not been going to where the save points are every time. That's just what's been happening to me. There we finally go, jeez. I'm safe for now. Safe. No, I don't want that. That's right, there's a boss in here too. Don't think this sword's good for him. No, it was doing better. Mm-hmm. Now I'm just poisoned. Doing sword, the guy's over there. See, this would be a nice place to have the frickin'. Or the holy water. Not the holy water, the Bible. You know, actually, I might not have been doing damage to him. I don't think I was actually doing damage to him. Well, that went well. Totally forgotten about blue means not good. Really? You still got that off even though you were dead? A closer save room. Let's go have another crack at him. Not my favorite, but... a one-time user. Do I have anything fire? Because I feel like that'll do more. Dark. Frankfurter. Yeah, just slash away. Why do those do so much damage? Get him. Nope. Ugh, forgot how tough this guy was. I'm gonna go someplace different now. I'll come back to you. Come on. Not in that room, I guess.